do some shit.
Alright.
Okay.
He's gonna go summon Satan. He'll be right back.
Eric, you could drive home, right?
What's that?
You could drive home?
Of course.
Thanks.
Now that it's really intimate, we're going to say something really fucking depressing for you.
Depression! Yeah!
Right. Sometimes I scare the shit out of myself. Maybe that's why I hate being left by myself. A man versus himself? Yeah, what else? Standing in front of the mirror screaming, get out of my house. Scared to embrace the fact I have potential to snap. Alyssa Z. Carmen Carrillo taught me better than that. But I can't afford to crack at this point. Hell, rather pack my bag. Sorry, mom and dad, but I guess I'll be going now. Knowing it's rough, but when the going gets tough, the tough gets going. But nobody believes me, so I must get showing. Breathe me. Going nuts as I beg my shadow not to leave me. I've already gone nuts, so what? Fuck me. I ain't been the same since nigga said she didn't love me. Maybe that's why I feel like people look above me. A fine line between a psycho and a beautiful mind. Mind. Fact that I'm a zany, then perhaps I just maybe you can learn to sustain me. I'm not cloudy or rainy, and I'm not an Iranian, but I could terrorize the game regardless of what they pay me. A modern day maybe made into a maniac, tacky clothes on my back that make me lazy, and I can't impress myself unless I've gone fucking crazy. The thought alone is enough to make me want to push a daisy. He's been preoccupied rocking it out. Sees the image in his head and starts blocking it out. Needs sleep, needs sleep, starts walking it out. The finest girl at his friend's house, talking it out. Bitch, I'm unsettling. The meddling voices in my head are yelling at me so damn loud. It's made me quit settling. But on a starry night, I look up in the air, see the city in the sky, and just pretend that I'm there.